So, I'm really sorry, I keep getting interrupted. I've tried filming this video about 6 times and it keeps getting interrupted, so I'm gonna try to go through this quickly, okay? So, I went shopping, but I didn't really mean to go shopping because I actually went to get some supplies for work, but I ended up going into this one store at the mall, and everything was really cheap, and since I don't have any clothes at all for the fall, I swear I have nothing to wear for the fall. I only have summer clothes, like crop tops and stuff like that. So I decided to get some basics that I could match, you know, with different outfits for the fall, so I never have to worry about matching. So just some basics to keep in my closet. So one of the first things I want to show you is this blouse. It's just a basic black blouse, and it's actually called Active Basic. And it's a V-neck, and it's kind of long, so it's not cropped like a lot of shirts that I have. They're all basically all cropped. And then I got this other blouse, and this is beige. It's like a cream color, kind of. And it's in a medium, and it's also a V-neck, and it's also long. It's pretty much the same as the other one. And then I got some pants. So anyway, I got these pants, and they're high-waisted, and they have a skinny leg, and they're brown. They're kind of like a camel color. You can't really see on camera. I don't know if you can see. No? Well, I don't know. Anyway, and what I don't like about these pants is they don't seem to have any zipper or anything. And that's my cat playing, by the way. He decided now, when I'm filming a video, is a good time to play soccer. There are 2 cats. That's why there was one behind me. Anyway, so it's kind of hard to get into it, but it's high-waisted, and it's gonna match with the black shirt or with any color, basically. And then I got another pants that looks very similar to that, but I promise it's not. Like this, and this one has a wider leg, so it has a wide leg at the bottom. So I got a skinny leg in case I want to wear boots to cover it, and then like a high leg because it's more formal, because I do have to wear formal clothes sometimes, and I like to wear formal clothes too. I like that style too, so I'm gonna hold them up one by one, side by side, so you can see. This is like a brown color, and this is a beige color, or a khaki color. It's a little bit darker in person. It's a little bit darker. So anyway, I got these so I could match with different outfits. I think it's really easy to match beige. Another thing I got is a skirt. It's like a skater style skirt. It has these things like wide at the bottom and small at the top. And it's a plaid skirt. It's a plaid skirt, right? So it's brown, and it has, what do you call them? Stripes, like these brown stripes that all brown color. I'm gonna show up so you can see up close. I think it's kind of gray on camera, but it's not really gray. It's brown. This is also brown. And this is like a dark brown. It's not really gray, but it's kind of showing up gray on camera. I don't know. No, there's nothing I can do to fix it. So anyway, I really want to wear this with some black stockings, some black leggings. It's also very, like, you can match it with a lot of outfits because it's also beige and brown, just like all that. So, oh, another thing I got, which is the last thing I got, was this headband. And it's just so I can wear it sometimes. I really wanted a nude one, but there wasn't any. There was only white and black. And I don't know, I should have got the black one, but I thought they were kind of expensive for these like flimsy headbands. This was around $3 or $4, like, I don't know, it's just a flimsy headband. I think you can buy them like 4 for $1 online or something. But I was just too lazy to wait online. So, yeah. And I think that's all, guys. It was pretty small, I know, but I was just gonna get some basics for the fall. And I'm still gonna go shopping again. I might go again in a couple of weeks, and then I'll show you what I get to fill up my closet with fall things, because I don't have any fall clothes, so I'm gonna try to fill it up with fall things. But for now, I just got all these things in like blacks and cream and nude and brown, so I can all just match it all together. So anyway guys, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry for all the noise I had sometimes. My cat is just being annoying because I gave him some toys and he doesn't even care about them. And then when I'm filming, he decides that it's a good time to play. Anyway, so that's all I got today for you. I'm gonna go because I have a lot of stuff to do before I go to bed. And then tomorrow I have a long day. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.